Hedman latching onto it for Tampa Bay. Gave it up. Farivari to the front. Down turns. Snapped it wide of Andre Vasilevsky.
I don't think they expected him to be there. Came to camp and had a tremendous camp, and he's stuck in the lineup because of his play.
Kuznetsov centering pass deflected. A kick out save for Vasilevsky.
Offense and create a lot of offense below the goal line behind the net, which is a tough area to defend.
Log jam along the boards. Back to Perbix. He'll fire. That's a routine save for Darcy Kemper. Carlson feeds it to center, connecting with Kuznetsov on the overlap. Ovechkin, snapshot on the way. Stopped by Vasilevsky. Fought that one off. It wasn't his cleanest save of the night. Lightning in the visiting white. Stamkos moves it along. Steven Stamkos closing. Curl and drag, and he rings the iron. A bullet-like snapshot from Stamkos as Kemper has the glove on the follow-up chance.
Ovechkin, and here's how Stamkos broke in play and just lets it drive.
Cruising through center against Perbix. Lars Eller on the cutback move. Well defended there by the youngster. Eller stays with it. Looks to Mantha. This one's chiseled through the paint and wide of the goal. Makes it four for Washington as Vasilevsky will hand that one off to Hedman. He works in concert with Chernak. Here's a breakaway bid. In alone. Snapshot. Kick out. Save. Another one. Kemper makes two on Kucherov. We're near the midway mark. Nothing, nothing in Washington tonight. This Friday night fun. One of four on the NHL slate. Carlson waits. Takes it off the boards. Fires. Deflected. Great glove save by Vasilevsky on Kuznetsov.
Transition, keeping the pucks alive. On the doorstep, Kuznetsov with a nifty redirect. Nice pass from John Carlson to the rescue. The catching mitt of Vasilevsky right in front of the net. A good overhead just shows you how he turned.
Eller continues the thrust. Further for Nicholas Obey-Kubel. Straightened up there on the hit by Perbix. Eller throws a stiff arm out, protecting it. Swivels to the front. Great pass. Score! Mantha from Eller.
I talked about seam passes and cross-ice passes that are nightmares. Here's Eller. Kubel in front of the net. Obey-Kubel makes the play on the D. He can't recover to the front. And back door on sort of a twister play from the bottom of the circle is Lars Eller. And that's just knowing your surroundings, knowing that the big fella, Mantha's going to go there. Absolutely no chance for a goalie from coming to the short side to the far side.
Point on the go. A snapshot there rejected by Darcy Kemper, sent on the way by the winger Brandon Hagel.
They've got guys that can pound it on both sides of their power play, the right and left side. Stamkos on one side, Kucherov on the other.
Sergachev feeds, Stamkos fires. Kemper anticipated beautifully. The Caps don't get it out. A four-game season-long homestand tonight with a visit from Tampa Bay. They'll make a visit to Amalie Arena, will the Caps, on Sunday, a game you can see on national TV. Point works in and hits the brakes. They get the zone. They get their formation in set. Point spins. Stamkos knuckled that one off the face mask of Kemper.
Nice job by Kemper coming post to post there to front that shot.
Sergachev. Spin it out wide. The five-minute penalty has expired. Sonny Milano is serving. Now he's got a breakaway. In alone. Milano to the forehand. Score!
Well, Sonny Milano, what a set of hands here. This is filthy. Around the goaltender, a couple of fakes here, a little wrap, and then tucks it past the right pad. That is a goal scorer's goal. The Caps have momentum. What a kill, and what a way to come out of the box and put her home to the Caps. The fans are going berserk here in Washington. The Caps take a 2-0 lead.
Shortly thereafter, Milano brings the lead to two, and the fans erupt. Koepke has a step here, gliding into the forehand. Stick save by Kemper. Kucherov not going to get through Carlson, who measured him there. The quick up sends in Mantha, two on two. Mantha fires! Vasilevsky the save, and he'll cover. Coach Cooper's assistants, Derek Lalonde, now running the bench with Detroit. Jensen off the head fake. Long wrister, pad save, Vasilevsky, rebound, score! Alexei Protas!
aggressive, but look at in front of the net. The reach of Protas makes a difference on that goal. He extends back behind his body. Here he is cruising in front of the net. The puck comes. He's looking for a high tip. Doesn't get it, but look at the reach back and then the immediate fire.
This one puts Washington on top by three, as Locker mentions. They're looking for more. Dylan Strome lets it go. Juggle there off the shoulder pads of Vasilevsky. Under siege now in the Tampa Bay net. The Capitals have a 3-0 advantage to protect down the stretch. And they start this third period lock on the power play. Cole's drive is answered by Darcy Kuemper. In cage for Washington with 21 stops tonight. Mantha sends it on. Sherry's in. Sherry fires. He scores!
He hasn't played since that hit. And now on the left side, you see the one defenseman reads that there's a defenseman in the middle there. There isn't a defenseman. Hedman's coming on late on a poor change. Cole reads it as a two-on-two right there when he presses the wall. That allows Connor to come in all alone.
Two against three. Irwin doing the job defensively. Joining the fray, it's Purvis. Maroon looks to stuff. That came right through the goal mouth after a save from Kuemper. 8 minutes and 5 seconds to go in the third period. Maroon, who had won, what, three straight cups? St. Louis and then two with Tampa before the Bolts were dethroned last year. Long slapper score. It's Purvis, his point drive that gets through.
Goes through everybody there, including the left pad of the goaltender. Perfect's on the board. A heavy, hard slap shot from the blue line. Hemmed in their own zone. He's got his second goal of his NHL career. Hard, low slap shot with a lot of traffic, and it squirts underneath the pad. There it is. One more look. Stick to the ceiling. Long, low shot. Skips a little bit and squeaks through the...
Play it on top for Carlson. Ovechkin's one-timer in the inside of the post. Rebound and a sprawling Vasilevsky. Made a marvelous stop there. Ovechkin tees it up again. Chernak blocks it.
Here's a look at the movement there. The Caps going low to high across. Here comes Ovi. Piping out beat Vasilevsky cleanly. But there you see the athleticism of him coming across there.
So the Bolts playing without a couple of defenders for the balance of this hockey game, it appears, until... Chernak shakes that one off. Ovechkin to the front, deflected off the outside of the post again.
Only seven guys on their bench right now, plus the guys on the ice.
Ovechkin snapshot, kicked away by Vasilevsky. Alex Ovechkin to his own rebound. Work it down low on the give and go, and it banks in off of Stamkos. Another goal for Sonny Milano.
He's got his second. Here it is. Starts with OB. Throwing it across. Tic-tac-toe. But the toe works out just fine as it ricochets off Stamkos' foot. Here it is. Trying to go across. He's looking back for Kuznetsov. And there it is, going right off of Stamkos and into the back of the net. Watch Vasilevsky. Not much he can do there.
Koepke turns. Had it blocked. This one is in the books for Washington. A 5-1 win over Tampa Bay.
This is the loudest this building has been this season. I mean, they appreciated the hard work, guts.